We're talking to Jackson Memorial head coach Walt Gostopek. Walt, what do you got to do differently this time to beat Brick Memorial? And I think somewhere we're going to hear the words, not shoot yourself in the foot.
I think at this point in the season, you know, we have to eliminate our mistakes from early on. You know, these kids, you know, no longer first-year starters. The kids have been up there. They've got a full 11 games under their belt now. So, you know, there's no excuse for making mistakes.
That's a 7-7 game in what, the third quarter last time, and you put the ball on the rug going in?
Yes, you know, we had a couple turnovers. We had some costly penalties. We made some mistakes on defense that you just can't afford to make against a, you know, elite team like Brick Memorial.
Now, the other thing is, you know, in your last playoff game against Steinert, and I know it was an afternoon game, you started very slow, and you thought the fact that it was in daylight had something to do with. Is that a concern at Rutgers?
It's always, you know, important to get started off fast. So, I mean, you got to get off the bus and be ready to play. You can't fall behind against a Brick Memorial team.
What does KJ give you at quarterback that made you make the change?
I just think we wanted to see the ball in his hands more than we were able to get in the beginning of the year. He's the, you know, fastest kid on our team. You know, definitely gives us the option. You know, he can take the ball to distance on any given play.
Now, you have to match Brick Memorial's physicality up front, right? I mean, that is a strong point for them.
Absolutely. Them along with Thompson North are the two biggest, most physical teams on both the offense and defensive line. So, you know, we've got to do a good job of not letting them push us around.
Is your team ready to handle that? I get the impression maybe they weren't the first time, but are they better? Are they in a better spot now to do that?
Yes, absolutely. I mean, going through A South, I mean, we've seen some of the better teams in the short conference, so, you know, we have a better idea of what varsity football is for this young group of kids.
And again, having played at Rutgers last year, does that give you maybe a little edge in your mind going in because you know the routine?
Hopefully, you know, the kids are a little bit calmer coming around the second time. You know, they've seen the bubble. They've made the trip up Route 18 to get up there. You know, they've seen the stands and the scoreboard and all that stuff, so it shouldn't be anything new to them.